and the Animals and Sky Pilot Gold at KHJ 1040 with me, the real Don Steele.
I drive my Camaro from the mountains to the sea. Won't you wait and take a ride with me? My wheels sing a song on the road where I belong.
Chevrolet has never announced a car at this time of year before. But then, we've never announced a car like the new Camaro before. Camaro Super Hugger. Camaro Rally Sport. Camaro Super Sport. Camaro Z28. With new engines. With new suspensions that let you feel the road without feeling the bumps. See the Super Hugger at Chevy dealers. Then, go hug a road.
It's what a car should be. Part of me.
KHJ notes that the Pediatric Center on South Grand Avenue, Los Angeles, provides complete medical services on a part-pay basis to children whose families could not afford private medical care. Tyrone Davis, hitbound on the Big 93. Honey, turn back the hands of time.
So lonely without you. Can't sleep at night, always thinking about you. But if I had the chance to start all over, I would be wishing today on a four-leaf clover, and leaving would be the last thing on my mind. If I could turn back the hands of time.
Don Steele Show in the morning. If I could just turn back the hands of time. Tyrone Davis on KHJ. Say hey.
Shop at Safeway, the good life store. A lower total food bill means you save much more.
Safeway wants to put your total food bill on a diet. We want to reduce it for you with our low, low prices. You'll find Safeway price tags with beautiful lean figures in every department. For instance, notice how beautiful Safeway's prices on USDA choice beef look, on Safeway's fresh baked goods, dairy products, fruit and vegetables. And the great thing is that while Safeway's low, low prices are often mini, the quality of everything you buy stays maxi. So try Safeway's diet of weekly specials on for size. It's beautiful, especially when you get bargains like this.
Fresh Lucerne cottage cheese, just 29 cents a pint. Get your cheese, honey, and just eat your heart off.
Get with the good life at your Safeway store.
KHJ. HJ Weather.
Going to be sunny today with a high near 70. Beaches now 65. Valley 64. Downtown 68. Orange County 69. In Hollywood 76.
It's back to Saturday night drag racing with unlimited top fuel dragsters plus a funny car fuel altered match between Charlie Allen and Wild Willie Borsch this Saturday night at the Action Strip, Irwindale Raceway.
Solid gold on KHJ. Greeny Lopez.
In the morning, a hammer in the evening, all over this land. A hammer out of danger, a hammer out of warning, a hammer about the love between my brothers and my sisters. Brothers and my sisters, ah, all over this land. Ooh, 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 ooh. If I had a song, I'd sing it in the morning, sing it in the evening, all over this land. I sing out danger, I sing out a warning. Sing about the love between my brothers and my sisters, ah, all over this land. Ooh, ooh. Now I've got a hammer and I've got a bell. Now I've got a song to sing all over this land. So I am around justice. My brothers and my sisters, ah, all over this land. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. All over this land. Ooh, all over this land. Yeah, all over this land. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Trini, if I had a hammer, 1048, a solid gold weekend with a real Don Steele. Good morning all over you, baby.
Oh, Pete here. I'd swear I told him 8 o'clock. I can yell down hello and jump in some clothes. But what can I do about washing my hair?
Psst, there's something new. Psst, instant spray shampoo. Clairol freshens your hair instantly. With P-S-S-S-S-S-S-T. Psst, is not a wet shampoo. Oh no. Psst, is not a dry shampoo. Oh no. Spray and brush is all you do. Then go, 'cause Clairol freshens your hair instantly. With P-S-S-S-S-S-S-T.
Friends of Distinction on KHJ.
Yeah.
Jay at 10:52 with the real Don Steele, Friends of Distinction on the Boss 30 in Love, and Let Me Be Lonely, Baby. Win a one-week Bahamas vacation for two at Pepsi's Bahamas Breakaway Sweepstakes. Details wherever Pepsi is sold. No purchase is necessary.
Care who tackle was made for. I only know it works for me, and I'm going to keep on using it.
Tackle Medicated Clear Gel. It's the young man's way to fight complexion problems.
I started using it when I saw what it did for a guy I was dating. It really helped. And so what if Tackle isn't a very feminine name? There's nothing feminine about acne pimples. Tackle's clear and feels stronger.
But Tackle is made for a young man's complexion.
Sorry. It works for girls, too.
93 KHJ. Number one on the Boss 30. This is for the Delson Silva Underground members out there. Norman Greenbaum and Spirit in the Sky. Welcome back, Delson. Spirit in the Sky at KHJ 1057 with the real Don Steele.
Easter vacation. The place to go is Teenage Fair's Pop Expo 71 at the new Hollywood Palladium. Meet your fate at the occult fair. Drive the devil's mountain cars. Mix a love potion at the artisan's village. Get your share of 100,000 free gifts and prizes. Plus, Bob Stain's Ice House Folk Festival. Rock music stars, noon to midnight. Spend the day at Pop Expo Hollywood Palladium. 50-cent discount coupons at all thrifty drugstores.
Teenage Fair Pop Expo is open today and every day. High noon to midnight through Easter.
Instant Nutriment helps build a better-looking body. Good meals, regular exercise, and Instant Nutriment mixed with milk builds you up, fills you out. Drink it between meals. Tastes great. Instant Nutriment makes more you, and that makes you happy.
Be happy.
Groovin' Gold Rascals on KHJ.
Listening to the real Don Steele.
KHJ Los Angeles.
Solid gold only at 11 o'clock.
Somebody, somebody.
two will do. Of course, Marvin Gaye, Gold, 1103 with the Real Don Steele at KHJ. Attention, Disneyland Spring Fling on Saturday night has been sold out. Now, if you do not already have tickets, please do not try to buy them now. I repeat, Saturday night at Disneyland has been sold out, but since Easter vacation is upon us, Disneyland hopes you'll come out and spend a day or night next week. They're going to be open daily till midnight during Easter week, and there's going to be special entertainment all over the park beginning next Monday night. You can see the one and only Ray Stevens along with the exciting Sound Castle. There will be two shows nightly through Friday and dancing till midnight. If you like country and western music, then Sunday is the perfect Disneyland day for you. Rex Allen and Lynn Anderson will perform in three special evening shows beginning at 5 p.m. Another Easter week feature will be Disneyland's brand new stage show, Saluting the USA, with loads of singing, dancing, comedy, and color. It will be presented three times nightly, Monday through Friday, and all of these great shows are brought to you at absolutely no extra charge. And if that's not enough, there's the Haunted Mansion and more than 50 other attractions, Disneyland. It's more fun than just about anything. Just about. And KHJ clues you to Art at Immaculate Heart through March 22nd when the college presents an art sale in the Immaculate Heart College Painting Room and Patio on Franklin Avenue in Los Angeles. Holly's now on the Big 93.
Is long with a many winding tongue that leads us to who knows where, who knows where. But I'm it's a long, long road. From a weeps there is no return. While we're on the way to there, why not share?
Brother. Yeah. Thumbs up, man. Holly's 1108 at KHJ with a Real Don Steele.
Oh! When the values go up, 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 show you the reason they give you high quality economy.
Right now, there's a terrific spring sale at Robert Hall. See ladies' fabulous wool, durable knit pantsuits imported from Italy. These striking imports consist of double knit flared slacks and long sleeve double knit striped tops with stand up collars. You'd expect to pay as much as $50 for these imported pantsuits, but at Robert Hall, the price is only $26.88. Easter buys for boys, lightweight sport coats and double breasted blazers, only $9.99 in junior sizes, prep sizes, $11.99. Alterations free. At Robert Hall, this coming Monday, March 23rd, is a special racing day in Santa Anita, and don't you dare miss it. Make this week a winner from the very first day.
93 KHJ.
Lost Bobby Fuller for goalie 1111 at KHJ with a Real Down Steel.
Directory assistance.
Operator, I'm trying to locate an opal dealer.
You'll find opal dealers in your directory under jewelry.
No, no, this is opal, O-P-E-L. I'm trying to locate an opal GT.
I show no listing for a GT opal spelled O-P-E-L.
No, not GT opal, opal GT. It's a German sports car that looks like it costs about $1,000 more than it does.
Are you referring to the opal GT, the German sports car that looks like it costs about $1,000 more than it does?
Yeah, that's it.
You'll find the Opel GT at your Opel dealers.
Well, but where do I find the Opel dealer?
The Opel dealer is listed in your directory under Buick.
The Opel dealer is listed under Buick?
The Buick Opel is made in Germany by General Motors with sales and service at any Buick Opel dealer.
Oh, well, good. Could you give me the number?
Sir, there must be nearly 70 Buick Opel dealers in Southern California. There are more than 1,900 of them in the United States.
Yeah, well, I only need one.
Yes, sir. In Anchorage, Alaska, the Buick Opel
dealer... Never mind. I'll look it up.
See the Opel GT and all five Opel Cadets now at your Buick Opel dealer.
Instant Karma on KHJ.
Instant Karma's gonna get you. Gonna knock you right on the head.
You better get yourself together.
Pretty soon you're gonna be dead. You're right in the face.
shine on. Instant Karma, John Ono Lennon, 11:15 with the Real Don Steele.
She laughed and talked a lot with new people on the block, but always at evening time she...
Joan Baez,
Joe Cocker,
Country Joe,
Crosby, Stills, Nash, and Young,
Richie Hayes,
Jimi Hendrix,
Santana,
John Sebastian,
Shanana,
Sly,
10 years
Family
after,
Stone,
The Who.
They're all in
Woodstock,
the movie,
from Warner Brothers,
with a little help from our friends.
Woodstock.
Be sure to see Woodstock opening Thursday, March 26, exclusively at the Fox Wilshire Theater in Beverly Hills.
KHJ weather.
Going to be sunny today with a high near 70. Beaches now 67, Valley 69. Downtown Orange County, both 70. And in Hollywood, 75. Yeah.
Instant Nutriment helps build a better-looking body. Good meals, regular exercise, and Instant Nutriment mixed with milk builds you up, fills you out. Drink it between meals. Tastes great. Instant Nutriment makes more you, and that makes you happy.
Be happy.
Ruby and the Romantics. Gold on KHJ.
Day will come and we'll have everything. We'll share the joy falling in love can bring. No one can tell me that I'm too young to know.
Believe it. Yes, sir. Ruby and the Romantics on a solid gold weekend, 11:19 on the Real Don Steele. High on you. Your skin, sometimes it looks terrific. Sometimes it doesn't. Those times when it doesn't, when you've got an acne pimple or blackhead or bleep, you can use a product that is really effective. That product is Proper pH. They're so sure a Proper pH can help you that if you're not satisfied after 3 days' use, you just send in the bottle cap and the Proper pH people will send your money back. Just like that. But they're not worried because Proper pH really helps. It was created by a pharmacist who was concerned about his own teenagers, you see, and he developed it just for them. It's such a good product, he wanted everyone to have it. Proper pH goes on clear. Nobody but you knows it's on. When your skin breaks out, now you've got something you can do. You just go to your nearest drugstore and pick up a bottle of Proper pH. P-R-O-P-A-P-H. It does the job. So's this, baby. Ides of March on KHJ, and I'm your vehicle, baby.
Hey, well, I'm a friendly stranger in the black sedan. I want you to hop inside my car. I got pictures, got candy, I'm a lovable man, and I can take you to the nearest star. I'm your vehicle, baby. You got it. a Hollywood. But if you wanna stay just like you are, you know I think you really should. I'm your vehicle, baby. I'll take you anywhere you wanna go. I'm your vehicle, woman. By now I'm sure you know that I love you, I need you, I want you, got to have your child. Great God in heaven, you know I love.
Lines of March on the Boss 30 on the Real Don Steele at 11:23 on KHJ.
Now at Woolworth, Crystal Company presents Heavy Hits. 20 heavy hits on one stereo album, Tommy Jane.
Crimson and Clover.
Len Berry.
1, 2, 3.
The Impression.
But I'm a fool.
The Intruder.
Yes,
Sonny and Cher.
And the beat goes on.
Yes, the beat goes on.
The Who.
Can I buy your magic bus?
Strawberry Alarm Clock. Ohio Express, 1910 Fruit Gum Company, Turtles, and more. 20 heavy hits, only $3.50. Pick up your stereo album today.
Now at Woolworth, only $3.50. Get yours today at Woolworth.
93 KHJ.
Starry summer night or a snow-covered winter's day.
He who will not see, we must
looking in. Don't worry about what shows from without, but the love that lives within. We're gonna get it all together now. Everything gonna work out fine. Just take a little time to look on the good side, my friend, and straighten it out in your mind. And everything is beautiful in its own way, like the starry sun.
Sonny and Cher Gold with the Real Don Steele. And you know what goes on, baby.
The beat goes on. The beat goes on.
Drums keep pounding a rhythm to the brain. La-da-da-da-dee. La-da-da-da-da.
Your business at 11:31.
You talk too much, you worry me to death. You talk too much, you even worry my pet. You just talk.
talk about people wherever you go. You just talk, talk too much. You talk about people that you've never seen. You talk about people you can make me scream. You just
too much, Joe Jones, 11:33 on a solid gold weekend with me, the real Don Steele. Hi, hey, it's a love shine spring from Tom McCann and Spalding as they get together to make it an outdoor fun spring with a great gift of sports gear you can win. Each Spalding set contains a tennis racket, an 8-piece golf set with bag, a can of tennis balls, a Grid King football, and an assortment of sports inflatables. Guys, make it a Spalding spring because Spalding gives you the professional edge. Gals, make the love shine in your guy's eyes. You win him a set. You register now at your local Tom McCann store. No purchases necessary.
Easter vacation means Teenage Fairs Pop Expo 71 at the new Hollywood Palladium. Learn your fate at the occult fair. Ride the electric bobsled. Come in costume to the medieval environment. Look inside the giant heads of rock. Join in the international film experiment. Plus, the Ice House Folk Festival, the theater of the absurd. Great music from noon to midnight. Spend the day at Pop Expo Hollywood Palladium. 50-cent discount coupons at all thrift drugstore.
Teenage Fair Pop Expo is open today and every day. High noon till midnight through Easter. On KHJ, BJ Thomas and everybody's out of town. And the trombone player makes me go crazy hearing that in back around. Or Hidden Hill.
Where have the people gone? Seems like there's no one hanging on. Look to the windows, the houses are empty. Hey, everybody's out of town. Seems like I'm the only one around. All of the streets are bare. Everybody's out of town. Seems like I'm the only one around. Everyone's moved out from the ghetto. Lots of space, empty apartments, no more pollution, plenty of classrooms, every place. Like we're ready to give it one more try. This time there'll be no alibi. I'm gonna send out a message to no one. Hey, better send some people down. Everyone on earth is out of town.
Thomas, 11:37 at KHJ. Real Don Steele's out of town, yeah.
Man, that's what I call a clean machine. Real clean.
Purolator keeps a clean machine.
Look, I don't want a clean machine. I demand it.
Purolator keeps a clean machine.
A clean machine hates dirt. And Purolator fights dirt, keeps a clean machine clean. Purolator's incredibly efficient air filter traps tiny bits of dirt you can't even see, keeps your engine cleaner, breathing easier. Naturally, this gives you more power, tougher performance, better gas mileage. And every Purolator filter meets or exceeds General Motors, Ford, Chrysler, and American Motors warranty requirements. So listen to your service station man and get a clean machine air filter today. A Purolator air filter. Remember.
Pure Later keeps a clean machine.
Clean, baby. KAJ notes that the Los Angeles chapter of the National Aid to the Visually Handicapped on West 3rd Street provides large print textbooks for children with poor vision.
43 KHJ.
Oh! Four top gold. Yeah! Help it! Oh, I don't need any help.
Before 12, this is J. Paul Huddleston, KHJ 2020 News. Postal workers across the nation remain on strike in defiance of the government and their union leadership. And President Nixon, in an impromptu White House news conference, issued a veiled warning he might call out the military to restore mail service, saying the mail will be delivered Monday. Mr. Nixon did not specify how he would do this, but he said we have the means to deliver the mail, and we will use those means. Earlier today, the letter carriers, who 3 days ago began the first personal strike in the nation's history, voted to stay out despite a back-to-work agreement reached by the union and the federal government. And the strike continues to spread, now including areas of the San Fernando Valley and Culver City. More on the postal strike, upcoming on KHJ.
How cool. My brother brought that groovy friend. I can make up my eyes and wander downstairs. But what can I do about washing my hair?
Psst. There's something new. Psst. Instant spray shampoo. Clairol freshens your hair instantly with PSSSSSST. Psst. Is not a wet shampoo. Oh no. Psst. Is not a dry shampoo. Spray and brush is all you do. Then go, 'cause Clairol freshens your hair instantly with PSSSSST.
New York Mail Carriers Union, the local that began on Wednesday what has become almost a nationwide mail strike, has turned down a call by their union leadership to go back to work while negotiators meet on their pay demands with government officials. And the refusal has put the National Union President, James Rademacher, in a precarious situation.
If the men do not return, then we have lost all of the effect that they have gained nationwide by pointing out their plight. They have made their point. Now they should get back to work so that we can settle the issue. The administration and Congress have already threatened that there will be no settlement until all wildcatting has ceased. I urge them, in the name of our strong organization, to get back to work so we can give them their demand.
He reminded the membership across the nation of the terms laid down by Secretary of Labor Schultz yesterday, in which Schultz said,
"I have no intention of sitting down with anybody to discuss the issues until we have the mail being delivered. That's the first point. People get back to work and deliver the mail."
But despite the union pleas, despite a federal court injunction, and now despite the presidential threat of the use of the military to take over their jobs, the striking workers are continuing the walkout. One New York mail carrier even defying congressional threats against their actions and that they will not be blackmailed into granting the pay raises. The carrier telling 2020 News,
"The fact is, the men in this branch, and I presume right across the country, realize that Congress voted itself a 41% increase in the space of 3 days. They've been listening to promises for 19 months. How do you think they respond to that?"
New cities were added to the growing list of mail stoppages today, including Boston, Chicago, Dallas, Cleveland, Minneapolis, St. Paul, Milwaukee, San Francisco, four areas of the San Fernando Valley here in Los Angeles. In Boston, a post office spokesman telling of the situation there.
"All I can comment on, of course, is the Boston Postal District. This is the limit of my authority. We have about 50, I would say, of our 70-odd delivery offices that the carriers either haven't reported to or, having reported, have determined that they don't want to make the normal carrier deliveries today."
Out in the San Fernando Valley, mail carriers in North Ridge, Chatsworth, Woodland Hills, and Canoga Park walked off of the job at midnight, and other postal employees are honoring their lines. A spokesman for the union, Del Barr of North Ridge, having this to say to KHJ about the government order: "For them to go back to work are no negotiation.
If we go back to work, then they don't have to worry about negotiating, you know, too fast. They can wait till their Easter vacation and that. I think they say they won't negotiate. I think this is very untrue, because when people don't get their mail, business stops, Wall Street stops. You can't carry this stuff across country on a train. We got to have mail. And all we ask is a decent wage. Give us as much as the garbage men make, or the electrician, or the guy that reads water meters. That's all we want."
And by mid-morning, the walkout spread to hit a section in Culver City. A strike vote is being taken in Downey. Upstate Santa Clara carriers walked off of the job at midnight. And so far as the San Francisco situation is concerned, a spokesman for the main post office in the Bay City told 2020 News...